It's built into the system. So to say, how do you improve that? You can't improve it. It doesn't want to improve.
Just like our parents complained and the parents before them complained, teenagers act odd. But imagine teenagers at a high school acting so strangely that the Center for Disease Control is called in. And what they found was incredible. Mass twitching.
It acts like a teen repellent. The mosquito produces a high-frequency, highly annoying sound aimed at the eardrums of people between the ages of 13 and 25.
Police in New Jersey now have access to a live video feed of what's happening inside schools.
Moss Park Elementary student describes the 11-year-old's appearance moments after she was tased by a resource officer.
I saw her in the corner, handcuffed, crying.
There goes the airbag!
Yeah. A two-way camera in the rearview mirror records sudden moves like blowing a stop sign or taking a curve too fast. Then it sends an email, and the video to a website just for the parents.
The criminal.
Yeah.
A three-year-old girl.
Scofflaw.
She pulled leaves off a tree at a new waterfront park in Chelsea. How dare you?
School officials say they've tightened their grip on kids showing PDA or public displays of affection.
Body slamming incident caught on cell phone video. It was taken inside a Lake County classroom. One of these guys is the teacher.
Eighth grade students with what appears to be a cross burned into his forearm. The student complained of blistering red welts that lasted for weeks after he was allegedly branded by his teacher.
So she duct taped them on their way to school because she thought that they weren't listening to her and following the rules. Let's hear about from this mother who found out that her son was duct taped on the way to school.
You're just a bad kid. You're mean to me, so I get to be mean to you. I thought I was a stupid kid. I swear to God.
Students, we have a lockdown drill, lockdown.
14-year-old boy found with an arsenal of weapons held in custody, plotting a massive Columbine-style attack.
They are out of control. Teens attacking teachers, fighting, hazing, and beating each other to a pulp.
The list includes 15-year-old Kip Kinkle withdrawing from Prozac when he shot 22 classmates, killing two after murdering his mother and stepfather at his home in Springfield.
A lot of kids in this country are being over-medicated. One was recently over-medicated to death.
911, Flash Gordon.
My daughter passed away in the night.
What's going on? How old
is she? My daughter passed away.
How old?
She's four.
All right, we'll be right there.
Welcome back, everyone. A new study out shows a shocking increase in the number of children in Florida taking antipsychotic drugs. According to the report, the number of kids taking these powerful drugs has increased 250% in the last 7 years. There isn't much research on long-term effects.
If your child was diagnosed with anxiety or depression, what would you do? Many children are taking antidepressants to deal with those conditions, but for some kids, the pills can actually make things worse.
Our beautiful little girl Candace died by hanging 4 days after ingesting 100 milligrams of Zoloft.
Matt violently and with great difficulty took his own life.
She ended the night by cutting her wrist.
Matthew Smith took Ritalin from age 6 to the day he died at age 14. After an autopsy, the medical examiner's conclusion was that Matthew's heart had been damaged by long-term use of methylphenidate, the generic name for Ritalin.
This is 911. Who is this? Where is your sister? What is she trying to do? Take pills?
No, my dad told me.
Hold on, tell me.
This is Dylan's banger for the night.